हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मैं आपके साथ हूँ स्टैंडर्ड 8 का ज्योग्राफी लेसन नंबर 5 ओशन करंट्स इस लेसन की एक्सरसाइज लेकर। आप अगर हमारे चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो, बेल आइकन प्रेस करो। तो देख लेते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट है, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। ए है, इन विच ओशन डज द लैब्राडोर करंट्स फ्लो। करेक्ट आंसर है नॉर्थ अटलांटिक। बी क्वेश्चन, विच करंट्स आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फ्लो इन द इंडियन ओशन। आंसर है सोमाली करंट। क्वेश्चन सी, विच फैक्टर्स आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डज नॉट अफेक्ट द रीजन अलोंग द कोस्ट। आंसर है सैलिनिटी। डी क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग करंट्स डी क्वेश्चन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑकर्स इन द एरिया वेयर द कोल्ड एंड वार्म करंट्स मीट। आंसर है थिक फॉग। ई क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ दीज फ्लोइंग करंट्स फ्लोज फ्रॉम द नॉर्दर्न पोलर रीजन अप टू अंटार्कटिका। आंसर है डीप ओशन करंट्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू है, एग्जामाइन द गिवन स्टेटमेंट एंड करेक्ट द रॉन्ग वंस। उसमें ए है, ओशन करंट्स गिव्स स्पेसिफिक डायरेक्शन एंड वेलोसिटी टू द वॉटर। आंसर राइट। बी क्वेश्चन, द डीप ओशन करंट्स फ्लो विथ हाई वेलोसिटी। आंसर राइट। क्वेश्चन सी, जनरली सरफेस ओशन करंट्स आर फॉर्म इन द इक्वेटोरियल रीजन। आंसर रॉन्ग। करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट है, जनरली सरफेस ओशन करंट्स आर फॉर्म इन द इक्वेटोरियल रीजन एज वेल एज पोलर रीजन। क्वेश्चन डी है, ओशन करंट्स होल्ड ग्रेट इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ। आंसर राइट। ई क्वेश्चन, द मोमेंट्स ऑफ आइसबर्ग्स इज नॉट डेंजरस फॉर वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट। आंसर रॉन्ग। करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट है, द मोमेंट ऑफ आइसबर्ग इज डेंजरस फॉर वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट। आंसर यफ क्वेश्चन, वाटर बिकम्स वार्म नियर ब्राजील ड्यू टू ओशन करंट्स, ऑन द अदर हैंड इट बिकम कोल्ड नियर अफ्रीकन कोस्ट। आंसर राइट। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री है, एक्सप्लेन द इफेक्ट ऑफ। उसमें ए है, वार्म ओशन करंट ऑन क्लाइमेट। आंसर, वार्म ओशन करंट्स अफेक्ट द क्लाइमेट ऑफ दोज रीजन्स विच आर नियर टू द सी। क्लाइमेट बिकम्स वार्मर इन कोल्ड रीजन वेयर वार्म ओशन करंट्स फ्लो। इन सम रीजन द अमाउंट ऑफ पार्टिसिपेशन इंक्रीजेस। For example, due to the warm ocean currents flowing near Western Europe, Southern Alaska and Japanese coast, the strength of winds is minimized there and thus these places remain warmer and do not freeze in winters. Question B hai, cold ocean currents on the moment of icebergs. Answer, due to cold currents, icebergs are carried away from the polar areas. If such icebergs come along the marine route, then they are dangerous to the ship. For example, the Titanic ship sunk due to striking with the iceberg. C question, the shape of the coastline on ocean current. Answer, the direction of the ocean currents change as per the alignments of the coastline. A landmass obstructs the flow of water of an ocean current and diverts its movement. क्वेश्चन डी है, मीटिंग ऑफ वार्म्स एंड कोल्ड ओशन करंट्स। Answer: plankton, vegetation, algae, etc., which are food for the fish, grow in region where cold and warm currents meet. Hence, large number of fishes come here and breed, which has made it an extensive fishing ground. For example, Grand Banks near the North American coast in the Atlantic Ocean and Dogger Bank near the European coast. At some places where these currents meet, thick fog is formed. For example, the meeting of the warm Gulf Stream and the cold Labrador currents near the Newfoundland, Iceland, leads to the formation of dense fog. Such fogs create problems for transportation. Question E hai, the transportational capacity of ocean currents. Answer: the ocean currents play a very important role in water transport. If transportation is done according to the flow of ocean currents, the speed of the ship increases and fuel is also saved. F. Deep ocean currents. Answer: due to thermohaline circulation, ocean currents move from surface to the bottom and from the bottom to the surface. Warm water is transferred to the bottom from the surface and the nutrients reach cold water is circulated to the surface. This leads to the redistribution of ocean water, which keeps occurring. However, this redistribution takes around 500 years to complete. Question number 4. Look at the map of ocean currents and answer the following. Usme A hai, how does the Humboldt current affect the climate of South American coast? Answer: the Humboldt currents, also called the blue currents, is a cold ocean currents which flows from south to north along the western coast of South America towards the equator. The Humboldt currents has a considerable cooling influence on the climate of Chile, Peru and Ecuador. The Humboldt current being fog the nearby coast but also helps to keep the coast one of the most intensively arid areas in the world. It is also largely responsible for low precipitation and aridity of Atacama Desert in northern Chile and in coastal area of Peru and southern Ecuador. B question, in which ocean are counter equatorial currents not observed and why? Answer, the counter equatorial currents are not observed in the Arctic Ocean and Southern Ocean. These are warm currents found near the equator, and as Arctic Ocean and Southern Ocean are located near the poles, counter equatorial currents are not observed here. C question, which currents are absent in northern part of the Indian Ocean and why? Answer, cold currents are absent in the northern part of India Ocean, as this region lies tropical zone with high temperatures. Also, it is a landlocked region. D question, in which region does the cold and warm ocean currents meet? Answer, the warm and cold ocean currents meet in the mid-latitudinal region. Question number 5. Answer the following questions. Usme A hai, what are the reasons responsible for the formation of deep ocean currents? Answer, deep ocean currents are found beyond the depth of 500 meters. These currents flow till the seabed of the ocean. They flow like rivers continuously below the surface of the sea. These currents are formed due to differences in the temperature and density of water in different parts of the ocean, which is called as thermohaline circulation. The difference in the temperature of various parts of ocean is the major reason behind the deep sea currents. Warm water has lower salinity and density. Such water comes to the surface of the sea. Cold water with high density goes down. These movements causes the deep sea water currents. For example, the surface water near Greenland and Europe moves to more depths. This water moves to the Antarctica. At these depths, later the water moves to the surface. This type of movements is also known as the conveyor belt. Question B is, what is the reason behind the dynamic of the ocean water? Answer, the reason behind the dynamics of ocean water are as follows. उसमें फर्स्ट है डिफरेंस इन टेम्परेचर एंड डेंसिटी. टेम्परेचर अफेक्ट्स द डेंसिटी ऑफ ओशन वाटर. वार्म इक्वेटोरियल वाटर हैज लोअर सैलिनिटी एंड डेंसिटी. हेंस इट बिकेम टू द सरफेस ऑफ द सी एंड मूव्स टुवर्ड्स द पोल्स. कोल्ड वाटर नियर द पोलर एरियाज बीइंग डेंसियर एंड हेवियर मूव्स स्लोली अलोंग द बॉटम ऑफ द सी towards the equator. Planetary winds. Answer, it has the strongest influence on the flow of ocean currents. Easter lies blow towards the equatorial low pressure area. They meet at the equator and move towards the west. This movement is due to the rotation of earth from west to east. These winds also drag seawater towards the west. This dragging is because of the friction of the wind with the water. Most of the ocean currents of the world flow the direction of the winds that exist at that particular time. Rotation of the Earth. Answer, rotation of the Earth from west to east affect the planetary winds and water. Due to this, the ocean currents move in clockwise direction in the northern hemisphere and in anti-clockwise direction in the southern hemisphere. Continental structure. The direction of the ocean currents change as per the alignments of the coastline. See question A. How do wind give direction to the ocean currents? Answer, the horizontal flow of ocean water gives rise to warm and cold currents. These currents are pushed to long distance by the planetary winds. Under the influence of westerlies in the mid-latitudes, the ocean currents flow from west to east, but near the equator, they flow from east to west. This leads to circular pattern. The monsoon winds influence the Indian Ocean tremendously. These winds change their direction according to the season. In the northern part of the Indian Ocean, during summer currents flow in clockwise direction, while in winter they flow in the opposite direction due to the reversal of monsoon winds. In this way, the winds give direction to ocean currents. Question D. Why do the ports in the eastern coast of Canada freeze in winter? Answer, the eastern coast of Canada comes under the influence of cold Labrador currents. The cold Labrador currents transports icebergs from glaciers of Greenland southwards. Also in winter, due to the flow of cold Labrador current near the eastern coast of Canada, the intensity of winter increases. Therefore, the parts in the eastern coast of Canada freeze in winter. If you like my video, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, like karo, comment karo, share karo. Milte hain next video mein. Bye.